Looks like they're going to farm a little bit around mid one for a moment here. As all those ulties, as we said, coming back up for Enigma. And they're very good ultimates at when, you know, when you're getting ran at. You know, you pop your Ravage, you pop your Overgrowth, you pop Epicenter. They're very good at those counter-initiations. But they're actually walking in aggressively here with this...
Microdrop, he's going to go straight in. They've got the Ravage into the Epicenter. This is the combo. Straight up, Enigma walk to the high ground. Ravage into Epi, that'll do it.
That ward give them all the information up on that high ground there for Mind Control to get the jump. Beautifully done.
And he's ready to try and fight this again. He's going to jump in onto Seb with the Burrow Strike, but Seb turns with the Roar. Magic Missile's out. Mid one, he's going to go for the ultimate here as he starts to push back. Weehaw lands the Lucent Beam. And I guess, yeah, that is the weakness, right? They tried to turn. They don't have their ults. Mind Control going in.
Good fail game when they have Luna and Void Spirit as their two main cores.
Thompson, he's toying with the tide mid.
A lot of magic damage.
He's done a lot of damage to Weehaw.
He's dancing on him, too.
Yeah, Weehaw's got to be careful. Saxa, oh, a little off the mark with the stomp.
Won't be able still to catch an arcane rune on Thompson, though.
I mean, he's still playing into Weehaw's. Weehaw, he's just getting...
He got him.
He just got soloed. Thompson just able to do it on his own. Mind Control's going to come in with the Burrow Strike onto Thompson. Can Thompson jump his way out? They've got the lift control, but he got the pulse out, and he's going to live.
He's
actually jumping in deeper. He pops the Silas. Thompson just goes straight in. Finally gets nuked out of the game. But they've lost three on Enigma.
They're on Miracle.
Miracle's in trouble as Saxa and Seb surround him. The Tempest double will clear up Seb in return. Stomp from Saxa. We'll put a stop to the attempts from GH as Saxa. He's out of there. As
Thompson might be the only one available.
Chasing with the smoke. They might get the catch on the Mind Control. There's the setup. Lucent Beam. Coming out.
Gets the stun up onto the high ground for a second.
He is there, but there's an ult coming in from Saxa. Yeah. The split is going to pull him back as Mind Control. Taken out. OG seeing if they can chase anything more.
GH does have Stolen Roar at the moment, though. He's spotted for a second, so they do want to try to get on top of him. He has
the blink
soon.
Anyone in these trees. They've found Weehaw, but Weehaw's back behind the Tinch. There's going to be a buyback. Mind Control's back in action. Notale taking tower hits. He's going to come across with the Burrow Strike, gets the two of them, both Seb and Saxa. The ult comes out. The Roar is there onto the Luna, but he already got the Eclipse out. Mind Control, he's back in, though. Epi's available yet again as they've cleared off three. They'll look over towards Thompson. The Burrow Strike from Mind Control catches Thompson out. Saxa will be able to TP away. But big buyback there from Mind Control. Comes straight back into the game. Here's the combo.
No Epi available.
Off they don't. It's going to be the counterplay.
Whoa, whoa,
Weehaw.
Damage.
Weehaw's dying. He's going to be dead. He's falling low. Spear's going to take him out. He didn't even get the chance to pop a Ravage. RMN's going to come in with the Overgrowth. He's looking over towards mid one. But now with Weehaw and the Sankey gone, Weehaw and Mind Control out. They can't fight this here or they're going to struggle immensely. They've got to back out, Enigma. This is not a fight to take anymore.
The back-to-back silences right after the Kraken shell.
Didn't get anything off.
He couldn't get the Ravage up. And the amount of explosive magic damage, that's what we were talking about. With the natural order, with this double, you know, with the Aghanims from that Void Spirit, with a Lucent Beam on thrown on top too. They over there, he's got a TP back up in about 40 seconds. Let's see if Enigma instantly reacts to run to bottom. They are. But there's going to be a ward to spot them. They're going to try to catch on the retreat though. Maybe try to claim a high ground themselves. Yeah, they're pinging it. They're smoked up as well too, getting a ward down.
They've got the combat.
Mm-hmm. They're walking through vision though, Weehaw. He is spotted immediately too by that Astral. It's going to connect onto three or four heroes.
Radiant are scanning.
Jake jumping in.
Oh, he's hunting. He's got the grab onto Seb.
They know Thompson's top.
Mind Control's going to look to Saxa. Notale's going to swap him out. Mid one, he's just going to charge him with the Eclipse. He's going to be able to take out GH. Miracle beating into Saxa as he gets, again, the pullback.
The Astro's back on him.
He's there. Saxa's going to live a little longer still, though. Miracle has the physical damage to take him out. But now Mid one, he's on top of Miracle. Miracle's trying to run. Mid one pulls the Satanic, keeping himself healed up. Miracle can't get out. Thompson's in with the Astral step. Miracle's down. Over towards Mind Control. There goes a triple kill for Mid one. Ravage is out from Weehaw, but there isn't the follow up. Weehaw falls the double as well as out of the game. They just couldn't get it together. They're a little too split up from Enigma. As Mid one able to run them down one by one with the Satanic, just proving too tanky to take out. And again, OG, they're being able to get on top of Miracle. Miracle isn't being protected.
And Thompson wasn't there at the start of that fight. Thompson was pushing out top. He joined late. What ended up happening was Miracle's trying to focus fire, killing this Elder Titan as well as the Beastmaster and the Venge, who are locked inside this Overgrowth. But okay, they get a kill on RMN.
That's a buyback. RMN's going to go down. He's out of the game for 75. They have a repair kit, but Midborn and Seb, they're punching through it with that boosted attack speed from the Inner Beast. As we are.
He's walking up.
No Ravage still for 70 seconds.
There's still a lot of damage that comes through.
He's just diving in. Thompson is straight up towards the fountain underneath the tier 4s, pushing them back. As Thompson, is he really getting away with this? He It's going to be the swap on GH.
Oh, they get GH.
GH, he's able to jump out with the stolen Astral Scepter. Miracle's now starting to push the back. A big part of the epicenter as Mind Control. He gets in, but mid one, BKB, Satanic, he turns. Mind Control's gone. Another hero dead without buyback. OG get the racks. They kill off two. GH is still trying to catch someone. He jumps
forward. Mid one's still strong.
Thompson, he's going to go back in with a step. He's low on mana. Thompson's just going to TP out in front of them all.
Oh, man. That is just pure confidence.
Tail to save.
I swear I've seen Thompson have every single rune as well this game. He has a DD again. He always has a haste, a DD, something. He's just always watching those runes on this hero.
Let's see what the approach is going to be from Nygma. Again, you know, even with the ults up, they've struggled to find fights in their favor. As just across the board, the three cores of OG, I mean, the two in particular, Thompson and mid one, are just such a handful to deal with, even if they do catch them in the initial Ravage. There's no tell.
No tell. They find Wuhan in the front.
He's just going to walk up and start things. Thompson's going to jump over towards RMN. A four-star will get RMN back to safety. And playing around with Wuhan, and again, another swap. No tell gets Wuhan back
strong.
To mid one. Wuhan, he's going to be saved by the Invis, but they have the dust. They've got the detection. Wuhan's gone.
I mean, look at this Elder Titan. He takes the 100% cleave
talent.
That's
going to be the buyback coming out. Thompson, he's in with the grab. Thompson, DH, Mind Control, finds the Burrow Strike into the Overgrowth. They got the lockdown. Jesus, pop. Thompson, will he live? He won't. They take down Thompson. Seb, in with the Roar. The Earth Sprinter comes out to Miracle and the Tempest double. Mid one, he's cleaning up the Arc Warden and his double. As Miracle's out of the game, no buyback. Wuhan chased back to the base, back to the fountain. As OG cleaning up. Nygma just can't get the job done. They can't get the team fight together. They're too far behind.
And Thompson knows he can play this risky super dive. He was probably going to do it anyway if he didn't have buyback. But in this one, he has buyback. So jumps in. They throw all the spells on him. He buys back.
And they clean
up the game. And they clean the game, yep.
I mean, this game a little closer between the two. But again, OG and again, Thompson. Tiny popping off. The hero pops off in game one and this game too. The Void Spirit. They just couldn't deal with it every single fight. Mipple will make sure he's got a rapier there for the scoreboard. As this game's over in the series, it's done and dusted here. OG, 2-0.